Are you looking for an open model which has high accuracy, especially for agentic tasks like math, coding, function following, while still maintaining high throughput and efficiency? Well, NVIDIA has just released its Llama Nemotron Super, which does exactly that. And as a cherry on top, everything is open: the model weights, the post-training dataset, strategies for better throughput. Everything is available on Hugging Face. By the end of this video, you will learn how you can create a data analyst agent using this model. Llama Nemotron Super V1.5 is a 49 billion parameter model, which has been refined using a high-quality reasoning dataset. It targets tasks like math, coding, instruction following, and chat. And the goal here is to maintain high accuracy while still having practical efficiency. The model has been also optimized for its memory and can fit on a single H100 or H200 GPU. The model is built with the same methodology as the original Llama Nemotron Ultra V1, but has undergone through some additional post-training and refinement. On public reasoning and coding suites, Llama Nemotron Super V1.5 delivers 70B class results at just 49 billion parameters. And this becomes evident in the leaderboards created by Artificial Analysis in early August 2025. There, our model is among top-level performance in the medium open source cohort category. Beyond accuracy, Llama Nemotron Super V1.5 emphasizes throughput. With the state-of-the-art neural architecture search and target post-training, we managed to improve tokens per second generation, which translates into more concurrent users at the same time or lower cost for a request. Of course, this is a subject to your context lens, batching, and hardware used. Everything I mentioned here is open and portable. You can download the weights on Hugging Face, and as for the dataset, it contains 26 million entries created by the top tier teachers. So the dataset, you can also download it from Hugging Face and you can inspect it, adapt it, and audit it. Furthermore, the model is also packaged as NVIDIA NEM for easy and containerized deployment anywhere. Start prototyping with it on NVIDIA's buildnvidia.com through OpenAI compatible API. Let me show you the data analysis agent with Llama Nemotron Super V1.5. I'll pick the model from the drop-down, upload the Titanic CSV, and let the agent do a quick pass to propose questions. The agent inspects the dataset and surfaces suggested questions you might ask. I'll take one and ask it in the chat with data box. I'm going to analyze if there is a correlation between agent survival in the data and get a code which can be used to reproduce the results. Here you can see that the agent generated runnable pandas code. In the next query, I will ask about the relation between passenger class and survival rate. This time, I will ask the agent to visualize the result. Here, the agent-generated runnable pandas and matplotlib code computed the correlation and rendered a bar plot. So everything is automated, no hand editing at all. If you want to try it, the code is available on GitHub. To summarize, Llama Nemotron 49 billion model packs the accuracy of 70B class on open source model cohort, The model has great reasoning capabilities, which makes it perfect for the tasks like math, coding, instruction following. Performance-wise, the throughput is improved due to the state-of-the-art neural architecture search, which enables more concurrent users and decreases cost per request. Most importantly, everything that I mentioned, including model weights, post-training dataset, and strategies, is all open and available on Hugging Face. And today's artificial analysis snapshot places the Llama Nemotron Super V1.5 among its top performance in the medium open source cohort. Validate it on your own stack.